I'd just like to say that we felt within our heart that it was the right thing to do, because we are looking at citizens that are in our community, and that is one thing that the church should do, is to be able to reach out and bless those, because we have to. That is part of our job. The government can't do their part, which, you know, when we look at a situation like this, it really should. It should be the church. Then it's time for us to step up. And I'm just asking to listen to other churches to do the same, because those senior citizens deserve an opportunity to stay in that community center and be able to fellowship and just have a good social time, because they put in their time. Just test out for us. Make that commitment.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.